Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Stream live. Hello? Wow. Okay, video games. Let's do them. Okay, so first things first is Bloodlines is the first game on the docket, and we're gonna finish off the last two chapters of that because we're almost done. That doesn't seem like the right chapter. Homecoming, is it? I think it is. I'm gonna put down the old save state and see. No! Okay, that means this is the wrong Bloodlines. Great. I'm the best at this. Which one did I want? Which one did Gas send me last? Oh boy. What did he call it? Oh, that's what he called it. Okay. Whew, I still have it. It's okay. It's okay. Okay, this should be the right one. There we go. 2-5. Fear. Did we already go through the story? Yeah, we did. Okay, so I'm gonna skip that. Okay, chapter. Dude, fish lady. Like, hand me that one. Okay. I'm gonna let people, like, have a 5 or 10 minutes to show up, because I did just put the video up, and it takes people a while to notice, so don't want to rush into this right away. I'm gonna go check on Twitter and make sure everyone knows I'm live. Oh, I didn't post in the- oh no, I didn't post in the SF topic. That'll do it. Shoot. I should probably fix that. It's also Saturday and it's late, so people might just be showing up later. Submit modified post. I'm a professional, I promise. I know exactly what I'm doing. And I am definitely not just winging this every single time I start the stream. 100%. There we go, that's better. Oh, it's not my birthday anymore. Fuck. I've got to change that too. Guys, I am literally just the most entirely here, and I you know what? I'm just gonna mute that, and we're gonna hit the edit button. And we're just gonna switch to There we go. What am I doing with my life? Okay, okay, okay. Now I'm gonna start playing the fucking video game. Oh, where were we? Right, you need Tome. Jesus, girl. Check the list. Oh, okay. That's not good. Yeesh. Playing Fire Emblem, obviously. I mean, you can say that I'm playing it, but does that actually mean I am, or am I just flailing miserably in the corner trying to play a video game? Noxious Swords, what are you talking about? Bram has two swords, give me one. You don't need two, get out of here. You're like level stupid anyway. You don't need a billion swords. Give me your axes. What else is there to do? Huh. I think that's about it. What do I have in my box? Nothing. Savage. Okay. Okay. Great. TM. Yes, it's a dog. It's a dog. Fucking murder dog. Alright, we're set. Let's do the map. I did just start. Okay, later. No, Ath didn't work on this hack. Are you Coco Commando? I guess you are. Sure, whatever. I kind of want to wait for more people, but I don't... I don't... I'm so not... It's weird. I'm too lazy to be lazy. It's fucking stupid. I'll post it on Tumblr as well. There's like 200 people there. Oh shit. I did. There's people asking me if there's a dog in two different places, okay? I'm trying to answer everyone all at the same time, but I can't. Alright, let's just play the fucking game. I should really get a controller, because my keyboard is loud, but that would mean plugging in a controller and configuring it. But the controller's right there. Should I do it? I might. I'm thinking about it. Contemplating life. Contemplating life, gonna do it, okay. Give me your Xbox 360 controller. I'm trying to put you to your one use. You got more dust on you than, I don't know, something that's dusty. Fruit Loops? I'd eat myself for breakfast. The fun and exciting. Clickety clack of a controller in the background. There we go. Xbox controller. Okay, there's 17 of you. That'll do. We'll get to 80 later. Whatever. Let's set up this goddamn controller. Controls. Configure controls. Up arrow. I really gotta like. Oh God. I just turned on Steam, big picture. I'm so good. Alright, let me restart this damn thing. Xbox controllers suck, dude. I'm just trying to play video games. Like, fuck. Okay, there's one, two, left, right. A button, B button, L, R. Select, start, speed. Don't need capture NGS, that'll do. Nice! Okay. Fuck, dude. Okay. Let's actually play the video game. Bye, Cone. What? Did I input one of these buttons wrong? I did. Okay, great. There we go. Hi, Clint. Hi, General Scotland. How's it going? Now you guys don't have to hear the annoying clickety clack on my keyboard. 10 out of 10. Okay. Deploy the llama. The alpaca. Oh god. Bird! Alright, so for those of you who weren't here last time, Bram's having a bit of a unfortunate emotional and psychological meltdown. He's seeing shit. Hallucination, not fun. I don't advise. So, kinda don't have those if you can avoid them. If you can't, then is it underwater? Yeah. Of course it is. Oh god, lizard man, fight me. I want one. I really want a lizard man. What's danger ranges? Okay, okay. That's what I gotta worry out for you for. And you? Just one step closer, so let's take it easy. Oh god! You're not supposed to be that buff. Oh no. Alright, I see how this is gonna go. Hitbox TV is a big shit pile of lie. Why? Why is it so garbage? Oh! Quality website that. Great. This is some actually really good music. I kind of want to just listen to it for a while, but I also want to play the game. Decisions. I mean, just sticking with Twitch seems like the reasonable option in the first place, so I don't know why you wouldn't just do that. Pigman. Pigman. Oink-oink, motherfuckers. I still have this alpaca. I don't care what anyone says. This is... My convoy is an alpaca. Like, I can't just ignore this. Oh, right. Jellyfish. Containing lith. Thunder appendage is containing lith. I think it's supposed to say lethal poison, but... typos are... They give me life, I'm not gonna lie. I don't think there's any reason... to not use the, like, I guess hit rate? Whatever. We're gonna go left, and then we're gonna go down. Because I'm gonna take it nice and slow, because I'm using my controller, which means save states are harder, because they're on the keyboard, and that's over there. Ow. Containing my phrase in their tentacles. Oh no, don't put her to sleep! Oh, damn it. Yo! It puts them to sleep! That's great! Oh my god! Yeah? What about him? Oh. Nice. Alright, so don't touch the reefs unless you want to summon jellyfish. Good to know. I too enjoy killing mermaids. One of my favorite pastimes. I could use the icon on you. By the way, I haven't forgotten how absolutely disgusting she turned out. My god. Oh god, why are you so buff? I'm trust Bram. Sure. Okay, so you miss. Good start. Enemies actually meant to be? They're mer people, SP. Like, these are lizard dudes, and these are mer people. Nine. Perfect. Outside of hallucinating? Bram's not hallucinating everything! He's just hallucinating some things. It's not- he's only going a little bit crazy. Don't worry about him. No, no. We're actually underwater, SP. Causing a commotion, because they are so awesome. Oh, Thievy XP, yes! And the brain damage, and the brain damage. And the level damage. Tyron, please! I need you to get strength. Or give me an energy ring or something. Oh my god. I need to heal Malcolm. I need to do a lot of things, to be honest. Like, kill this shitty bitch. You're gonna get put to sleep, aren't you? Yeah. Great. Okay, I'm just gonna trust Lemony to throw spears at her. Yes! Okay! Fuck. Sure, whatever. Just become the best knight ever. Channel Effie. Not a Steve. Can we find another one? There you go. It's a siren song because they're mermaids. They sing. They sing, you sleep, everything sucks. I like how Sadati's on a horse underwater. I'm just not gonna question it. I'm having a good time. I don't need to ruin that with questioning. Isn't trade finagling here because I don't have enough dark tomes? Unless Dewey gets a crit. Super dog? Magic, SP. Like literally. Literally magic. Jeez, game designers, what were you thinking? Alright, so now you gotta hit, though. That's the problem. Okay, we're good. I'll get you. Well, immersion. Oh, I keep forgetting if I click out the window, I have to click back in. A lot of the sprites are pretty dank, SB. Gas put a lot of work into this. No, 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 no. Don't fry my dog. Good. Don't fry my dog. Oh. Did they trigger themselves? Like, what's going on here? Oh. You're not gonna move. Okay. Weird. I do have restore staff, by the way. Just not on Sadati. Siren Sleep only lasts 2 turns anyway, so it's not a huge worry. Ugh. wouldn't cheat for that one. That's gross. Oh, fuck. Wonderful. Well, this is going about as well as I expected. Also, if there's anyone new watching today, you should totally press the follow button so you can have an amazing notification happen, because I'm the best. Just a little note on that, might not actually be the best.
Norian scum!
Oh, there you go. Dodge animation. Nice. Nice SP. I'm wondering if we're gonna get, like, ambushed in the up the butt, because... I mean, I'm all for that, but, like... I don't know how well it's gonna get handled. Jellyfish fucking casually murdering this lizard dude. Oh my god. Oh my god! These things are vicious! Holy crap! Oh my gosh! That's straight up terrifying! Wow! This isn't your fucking daddy SpongeBob, let me tell you what. I am not okay with killer jellyfish. Gonna have to veto that one away. Wowee. I can't believe my dog has more strength than my thief. Like, what? Why? That's a weak dude. Legit. I think these are houses, yeah. Oh good, they are. Whoa, generic mer people! How does your hair stay down underwater? Yeah, but Turvy's not a dog, he's a puppy. I'm just like, you know. I'm just trying to figure it out. Money! Does that mean I'm gonna get a shop soon? Is there a shop here? Oh, that's depressing. No underwater. This! Okay, so about these murderous jellyfish. Do they hit res? I don't know. No, they hit defense. Okay, Pigman, I need you to have an adventure. But first you need to give Nila her tome back, because she can't fucking attack otherwise. Use that, get 50 EXP. You got a silver gun, who's lowest level? Oh, my fish is, what am I doing? Okay, give me that. Feed the fish. I need that store. I need that store like an addict needs coke, holy shit. Oh, okay, so you're still bad. Good, great, awesome. Worse than chlorine, okay. Silver and gold icons give EXP. Silver gives 25, gold gives 50. Hmm. by all means. Please kill these jellyfish. They are horrifying, and I want nothing to do with them. This poor druid is just getting fucked. Oh my god. We're everywhere horses. Ah! Yeah, he's certainly hallucinating. That's fantastic. Wonderful. Bram! Bram, chill the fuck out, dude! Oh my god, this is just a bad trip, okay? It'll be over soon.
The failures.
Oh my god. Oh, Sniffly Nose. Kinda want Dog to get killed. Dog not strong enough. But there is backup bird in case Dog fails. SB, he hasn't slept for like 3 days, is pretty much the only explanation, so he's having tired hallucinations. Oh, I get you, Turber, the failure S, I gotcha. Picking up which button now. I really want to put Malcolm out here to just steal this kill, but I think he'll get fucking swarmed. No, he'll get by two of them. Can he survive? He is the Iron Bird, after all. I'll try it. We'll try it. Great. Don't wanna give up boss EXP. That'd be bad. Rescue him. Good joke. I'll just stand on these cliffs and rescue him. Don't mind me. Now see, you were supposed to be able to make it in front of this kid, and you don't have the moves to do so. Ah, fuck, that's not cool. I fucked up. Oh, that face when you have that face? Okay. Shh, quiet, SB. No time for intelligence right now. Just me messing up at video games. Hi, Zeph.
Kill the fish.
Oh, fuck me, dude. Trevor, I was born the failure ass. That's just the title that happened. I came with that. It was attached to my ankle. Popped at my mom. Failure ass. I have 25 turns. Oh! I just saw that! What the hell? Why? Oh, nice. Why is there a turn limit? What? Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you, like, legal? Like, is this okay? Hi, Ariadne. That's telephone. Should I answer? Yes, I should. Gotta go open the garage for my dad. Okay, I did it. That was easy. I've gotta send people over this way. I've gotta send Malcolm over this way at least, because... Oh Oh, my Birdman! Oh, that's effective. Okay, that's good. Yeah, sure, whatever. I just want, what was it? I wanted to visit the shops for the sick item buying because he just got a blue gem. Hi, Windedge! Every time I click out the window and I go back, I'm just like, you have to click back into the window, Mel, to keep playing the video game. At least my brain tells itself that, and my body is like, duh, just press the buttons, duh. I mean, you might suggest it, but whether or not I use it is an entirely different story. Nice, I would suggest refreshing. How does he have range attack? He yells really loud. Whoa, whoa! Ah, it works on lizards, okay. How fast are you? 12. Oh god, you're slow! It's like, how are you getting doubled? Uh-oh-oh. Hey, Bram, kill a jellyfish. Just murder it. Straight up kill it. Nothing? Taren has a million res. Go, my magic thief! You missed an 84! I don't sign up for this shit. I came in here to have a good time, and honestly, I'm feeling so attacked right now. Okay. I should not have brought Lemony. Realizing this now, unable to correct mistake. We'll have to correct mistake in the future. Speaking of mistakes. Gah! I'm very much so expecting reinforcements, and I don't like it. Yes! Off-brand version of lemonade! Yo, I'd eat it. Eat it, drink it. No real healing needed, so let's just heal yourself. Oh, god. Sure, I'll use the elixir, why not? Got some catching up to do. My cord is so tangled! Oh. Also, promoted units. Yay! Gosh, they're so buff. Big boys. Hashtag big boys. If it's pulpy enough, you're doing it right. Oh! A randomized stream for like randomized FE? I might for FE7. That sounds pretty fun. Maybe FE8, but I like that game a lot less. All hail! Smells like fish. I'm good with this. Oh, this triggers for enemies too, doesn't it? That might have been a mistake, but that's okay. Oh no, it does. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, please, no murderino! Oh god. He is. Bram is losing his shit. Maybe you need lenses like me. Bram, I tell you, you have one sincere case of the crazies. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is very bad. Oh, you're asleep and I have to kill you too. Hey. Casual 10-mile walk, no big deal. How do I kill this guy? Like, I don't even know. Eat the jellyfish. Face the rainbow. Nine strength. Nine. And Tyrant has 6. Something illegal this way comes. Oh no, he has a sword too. He'll just fuck me with the axe right around. Cox. I can kill this jellyfish at least. Murder! I trust you not to kill my troubadour, maybe. She's actually really buff. She might survive anyway. Oh, why? Nice, okay. I think I might have accidentally stepped on the secret treasure space without knowing it was there. Snazzy. I know it's a desert map. Oh, that's what you meant. I gotcha. Oh my god! Hey! Good dog. I knew it was a desert map, okay? I just didn't know that that meant drops. Okay. God, he's so big. Oh, this hero's too big for me. There we go. Get that out of the way. I have 16 turns, Tara. I'm not at all worried, bud. What do you have? Now, the question is, can I kill you? Oh, yes. Oh, I mean, I knew that, but I just thought that there was something else going on. Steel axe? Ew. Get out. Just gonna zoom through that. Sick Fimblader animation. Give me death! I mean, he's not actually that bad. He's just slow. Or, not slow. He's just low magic. He's got a lot of speed. Really good res, and to be honest, he has a lot of HP for a mage, considering our other mage has 20. He has 28. He's actually pretty good. Underwater shop. Are we gonna have underwater? Aww. I was hoping for underwater, like, sea sellers. They sell seashells by the seashore. Yeah, that's enough bows. Some lances. Camly, that's all anyone ever sees, and that's why everyone thinks Lilina is the shit and Nino is the bomb. They stare at Pent and they're like, eh. Dark magic? Oh, yes! That's all I need. I don't need anything else. I have enough staves. Okay, maybe a few more. It's so good! So Stewie! Oh, dog of the year right here. Oh, fuck. Oh. Hey. Rarg. I have reached a sticky situation, and not the kind that's actually fun. Oh, what's your move, buddy? Oh, you don't. Oh, hello. Free 10 EXP. Not getting that. Feels useless. Ow, my gosh. I really want to blow you up. Classic gas dialogue. All the best kind of dialogue you've ever wanted. Heal the alpaca. Taste the alpaca. Okay, but don't actually eat the alpaca. Okay, but miss a 73, though. That would be swag. You didn't do that, and I don't appreciate what you're doing to me. Maybe you can kill it. Do I trust 69? Not with the pigman. And who was right? It was Mel. Give me that. Get out of here. What's he standing on? A house. Underwater house. Oh my god. There's more! Okay. Alright, Bram, you seem to have action tonight. Let's... Today. Whoa there. And we're not getting that spicy yet. I'm gonna move other people up. Oh. Oh! This is fine. Goodness gracious. Okay, this is not fine. Pigman, not a fan. Not a fan of sleep either. Can I help you, Dad? I mean, I like sleep, but I don't like too much sleep, and that's too much sleep. You guys are gross. You want to fuck the mermaid? I bet it's like fishy and scaly and gross down there. No thanks. That's the wrong person to heal because I'm the best. Why did you get strength? You're level 16 and you're... Yeah, I am. What are you gonna do about it? I need the big man to stop doing that. Cause you're gonna get yourself killed. See, the opposite mermaid. Fuck. I know exactly what that image is, and I will regret it if I click on it, so I'm not going to. Pigman, listen, I want to give you a kill, but you're making it so hard to do. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Pigman. Okay. Ah! Nope. I kinda wanna take this part of the map, nice and slow. Kinda also just wanna rush. No man's staff. Two heals. Okay. Now I'm poor again. Stop that! You stop that. 3 damage. What a fucking joke, though. Yeah, but like, that's a snake, not a fish. Snakes aren't slimy. Have you ever held a snake? I'll take it you haven't, then. Assume that one right out the gate. Fish are like wet and gross. Did you just assume his snake experience? I did. Dude, I love snakes. Snakes are great. Especially ones that are also women that you can have sex with. Too bad those aren't real. But, you know, maybe one day. There we go. There's a fight for Pig Man. You're only 14. Well, I mean, I'm not, so, like, view at your own discretion! I'm not gonna go into lovely detail for you if you're only 14, but, like, I'm 24. You're in a very wrong place to be if you think I'm not gonna ever talk about this stuff. No, SB, that's a recent addition. Your fetishes be dreams? I mean, if it's a costume, it's not the same, so I'm just gonna leave them as dreams. The realer question is, can we kill this guy? And the answer is very much so. A resounding yes. I mean, you were probably like 16, Terper, but I was probably like, I don't know. Also 20 or 19? Oh, big stretch. If you've been wrecked since you're a 7, what are you complaining about me for? Just live with it and don't do anything illegal. Yeah, that makes sense, Server. Fucking math, though. Like, get out. Thanks. Thanks for the 420. actually not Terfer. Nice Trepper there. Ugh. That's a whittling I don't want to have to give. Oh, whatever. 81%. I'll take it. Suffering through an unforgiving modern post-secondary education. Same. Not fun. Would not recommend to friends and family. Post-secondary education, viewer discretion is advised. Unforgiving modern economy. Oh, I'm doing that too. Oh my god. Same. Whatever, just to sit there and I'll regret decisions on the next turn. Ow. That's not supposed to happen. Gee, where's my own? Lizard Man! Turber, can you throw some of that money at me? Since you're getting so much of it thrown at you? Haha. Haha. Help. I gotta pick instead, but why not both? Like, you say instead, but I just want both of them. What's your range thereby? Jesus, Turber, stop having money when I don't. That's unfair. I'll have you know, Bucky, that was a Tripper. Dude, you talking shit about Vera? My waifu will not let this stand. I mean, probably actually not. I mean, actually probably, unless you're talking shit about Catalina, and then she'd probably kill you. But I mean, you know, as long as you leave her Onesama alone, you'll be fine. God, just die! I mean, they don't have to be smart to fight for Bram. He's got plenty of idiots fighting for him. Yeah, we have a dog. Easy peasy, low bar to handle. Possibly not gonna use it. I mean, I would say same, but I shitpost on my Twitter pretty much all the time. Good. Well, talk is a relative term. It can attempt to formulate words, but I don't think it can talk yet. Kill him!
The Donkey Chico versus Chief Staffbot.
My week was kind of like no sleep, but otherwise it was okay. I'm gonna hit you with the magic. Turper, 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 Turper. Listen, to solve that problem, all you gotta do is play the game in Japanese. And then you get Vanya's amazing, awesome fucking voice. My birthday, I got given a cake and parents said happy birthday and they sang at me and it was embarrassing and I was like, great. Awesome. What do you got? You can reach there and there. Why is my pigman all the way over here when I need to frickin' fight lance dudes? Gosh darn it. I mean, it's not bad, Turper, but I don't prefer it. It's certainly at about a Hearthstone level of cringe, and that's a level of cringe that I can get behind. Boy, it's chilly in here! Oh, big man. Oh, fuck. He's gonna step on the thing, isn't he? I need to peace the fuck out then. Later. Is that actually a line, Terper? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? No. Fuck you. Jesus, Terper. This chat is a bit lewd. I'll blame myself for that one. What dub are you- Shadowverse. It's a card game on Steam. I'm gonna play it after we're done Bloodlines. Blame yourself for God! I love that quote! I love the old fucking. FFT, it's so good. Rah! Redai? No. Sorry. Surprise, Jester. Surprise is Grill! Just like me. The surprise Grill always strikes when you least expect her. Yeah, hi, Kontan. That's me. Surprise. SBY! 8 turns? Oh my god. Don't do this to me, cat. Please. Oh no. Oh, double no. Fricker. Kill the cat! No! Okay, I've gotta kill these guys like yesterday. From yesterday! I'm not gonna sing. I'm just not gonna bother. Yeah, seriously. Traps are just stupid. Just fucking put a boy in a dress! People are like fucking, oh, traps, oh, anime. Just like, no, just put a boy in a dress. What the fuck? Put him in a dress, call him gay, leave it alone. I like boys in dresses. No, sorry, Ayani. I've gone past trap and I'm going straight into the actual real woman situation. Just gotta chop off the extra bits. Snippy, snippy. But surgery is expensive, and not really so much expensive, so much as it just is like time wasty. He's fine. Fuck. Which save state did I use for that? Which one? There we go. 9. Okay, sure. Pigman sits back here then. Pretty good, actually. Gasoline saves it like twice. Banana. Oh god, he activated. Oh boy. Why? Oh, this is fine, actually. Oh, okay. I'm actually absolutely okay with this now. Now that it is no longer benefiting me in a horrible way.
It's freaking cold out there, let me tell you.
Samuina. Hi, hun. Oh. Kelsey, say something in front of the stream, and don't say something in front of the stream.
Okay, then. Well. I mean,
not just okay. Be yourself. Oh my god.
Trying to remember how it goes.
You're trying to remember how to be yourself.
No, there was a joke I was gonna tell it, and then I lost it when you told me to be myself. I was gonna say, how many tickles does it take to make an octopus laugh?
How many tickles, Kale?
10 tickles!
10 tickles!
Because it was like a jellyfish, and they have tentacles.
Oh man!
I hate myself.
I love you, hun.
I love you too.
Fuck. Kill me, hun.
Sorry, honey bun.
Oh, you're not sorry.
No, not at all.
But it's okay. You don't have to be sorry I asked for this. Bram Stoker, do you want to do something for me? Mr. Dracula? Did Pete's eating ASMR? I could do that. Actually, Tara, it's straight, thanks. God? Did you just assume my sexuality on stream? Okay. Ew. Why are the healers so bad? I don't understand. Have I, like, pissed off someone or something? Like, I don't know. The healers are just really bad. And I don't get it. Oh well. Man. Live and learn!
Good!
Hit him with the pointy end and he dies. Alright, let's get in here already and finish this map off. And another shitty level. Nice. Shaquille O'Neal is pretty good.
Dude, Bram is losing his shit, okay? And I feel really bad.
I don't want him to go crazy. I like him. That's the last thing I want is a crazy Bram. Can Mr. Stoker's Dracula not lose it? I'm gonna bet $10. There's a fucking item. Right there. Why, what's with the emoticon? What the hell? Stop. Listen, I want some of them to go crazy, but not Bram. He's cool. Doesn't deserve this shit out of 10. What do you have, boss man? Tomat. I still have 4 turns. I can find out. Now I gotta check here. Can you survive? Oh god, no. Oh god. All right. Here we go. Let's find out. Yep. And then... okay. So the question is, can I kill you in one turn? Dun 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 dun. Oh god! Why do the 99s haunt me? Does he have crit plus 10, like, innate? What a jerk! Oh my god, this pigman is huge! Or, this pigman. This could be bad. Alright, I guess we wait. Oh, okay, sure. Lemon spin! What? Oh, no. Why did the map end? Gassed. That is not what the objective says! My man, listen. That clearly says, get the fuck out and defeat the bot. Why did you get strength? Why did- alright, whatever. I'll seize the shit. I gotta kill the lemon, I gotta kill the jellyfish. Did I just get 99 again? Alright, I'm fine. This is fine. Seize. Can I have him? I want him. I want the lizard man. Versus lizard man. He used a word. Okay, Bram, listen, you gotta chill the fuck out, dude. Bram. Sleep, dude! The lizard. Man, fucking teased. Old man. Save the old dude. My life is saved. He's been stolen. Oh. No, not the murder. The elder nerd. Oh, my hands are so cold. Does someone have armpits I can borrow just to warm my hands up? Because they're fucking freezing. But one showed me mercy. Yes, 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 yes. Post to Canada cost. It's like $1,000 for like a week trip. Plane ticket, I mean. I hope so. That'd be nice. I really want the lizard man. This is troubling, because I have to press the A button to advance the dialogue, but my hands are cold and I don't want to use them. I'm kind of hiding them in my shirt. But I gotta play the game. Fuck. This is the worst. Alright, fine, I'll just deal with cold hands. Use my nose. Yeah, okay. Thanks, Derper. Playing the game with my nose now. Thanks, kids. Put the keyboard in your shirt. Shit, that's smart. You're smart. I'm using a controller though, so controller and shirt. I'm kind of glad I don't have a webcam because this would look really weird. Hold on. Hands go in shirt. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, okay. Controller in hands in shirt. Comfortable. I need to just not be cold. Well, I'm stupid tall, so I have extremely poor circulation because my body grew far too fast for the rest of me, so I can't actually just not be cold. Hi, Arch! You. I'm gonna guess you. You're still alive. Did I get it? Oh, bye, Matt. French girl puts hand in his shirt, plays Fire Emblem Bloodlines. Maybe pour le niveau of yours, je serai français? Ben, je peux pas un petit peu de français, je peux sûr parler en qu'est-ce que... Je peux sûr parler en québécois. Parce que mon français, c'est pas bien. Ben, tout mon français, c'est québécois comme colis. Et tabarnak, et Christ d'école et tabarnak testi, et ben, ouais, et aussi ta gueule. C'est très bien, très bien. For the sake of humanity.
Jesus, SP.
Why do you guys not parle en français? Qu'est-ce que? Vous avez un problème avec le français? Je pense que le français c'est. C'est très fort, but. Ben, je comprends pas. Je comprends pourquoi tout le monde ne parle pas en français. It's kind of hard to learn, so I guess I understand why most people don't. Ram's going crazy. Breakdown! Da-da-na-na-na-na-na! Da-da-na-na-na-na-na! Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na! Just fucking sleep!
hablo español.
I don't. Sorry. Okay, so here's the thing. We've seen Dewey speak words before, so I'm not sure if Bram is just going further crazy or Dewey's learning to talk.